young man, if you would westward go and make yourself a fee, there's money in the trapper's trade and opportunity, and you will be well found, my lad, a cherished employee of the glorious, victorious Ohio Company. It's 10% for you, my lad, and 20% for me, and the rest is for the glorious Ohio Company. Lord Dinwiddie has put his seal upon our company, and for the king he governs our Virginia colony. And so we're fully certified by the British sovereignty, and we'll sell our furs and peltries to the petty bourgeoisie. It's 20% for you, my lad, and 30% for me, and the rest is for the glorious Ohio Company. Young man, if fighting you enjoy, a brawl or jamboree, there's men from Philadelphia with whom you'll not agree. You'll have some lovely fighting as the cherished employee of the glorious, victorious Ohio Company. There's 30% for you, my lad, and 40% for me, and the rest is for the glorious Ohio Company. Across the endless mountains with a pack horse you will go. You'll come upon three rivers in a valley wide and low. You'll barter with the Indians, exercise cupidity for the profit of our glorious Ohio Company. There's 40% for you, my lad, and 50% for me, and the rest is for the glorious Ohio Company. The Indians have a famous queen, and she is royalty. She governs all six nations in the Indian territory. Her name is Aliquippa, and she will exact a fee in muskets, rum, and wampum from our glorious company. It's 50% for you, my lad, and 60% for me, and the rest is for the glorious Ohio Company. There's Iroquois and Seneca and Mingo and Shawnee. You'll buy their mink and otter skins to send across the sea. And as they skin the beaver, skin the redskins, lad, for me and the glorious, notorious Ohio Company. It's 60% for you, my lad, and 80% for me, and the rest is for the glorious Ohio Company. When you come back to Virginia, a rich man you'll surely be. You can pick and choose your doxies for to bounce upon your knee. You may be a director and a lifelong legatee of the glorious, notorious Ohio Company. There's 80% for you, my lad, and 90% for me, and the rest is for the glorious Ohio Company.